Well, what's this? A blessed event? Does it smell bad? Better dump it, quick. Get up, boy. So Adolf was born. He had a very brief childhood.
Then I come to Germany. Their conscience was good to me. I joined with the Junkers in pumping off Stunkers who wanted democracy. Then I two-stepped across the Rhine, marched right through the Maginot Line. I hired as henchmen some fifth-column Frenchmen and made the state Europe all mine.
Hey, Adolf, where's your goose?
I think maybe my goose was cooked in Moscow. Everyone knows who's me, the big shot of Italy. They call me the Dooch, Hitler's personal pooch, 'cause I can bark louder than he. In battle I can't be beat. I never admit defeat. I sound the attack, then I just turn my back, and I make a one big retreat. I'm only a border in Hitler's new order.
Well, what now, poison puss? So the three lugs got together and promoted a mob known as the Axis. They collected a lot of hardware and announced they were moving in. They were pretty smooth actors, and they play the old game. When the neighbors weren't looking, they blitzkrieged them, kept them separated, and bumped them off one by one. And they rolled right on, moved in on Manchuria, Ethiopia, Austria, Albania, Czechoslovakia, Poland. They took over all of Europe, and they put the finger on India, Africa, yeah, and the United States, too. The whole world, even Brooklyn. The Fuhrer screamed, "Nobody will stop us! Nobody!" That's what he thinks. My guess is China, Great Britain, the Soviet Union, the United States. The United Nations will bury the Axis.
give you him, give him, give him. You take it, you take it.